Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial. Today we are going to talk about visualizations. Visualization in codices along with the structured text. So let's go to codesics here and create a brand new project. Here we call our project Visualization 1. The language here is structured text. So our project is created, we save it, and now under the application we right click and add a new object, that is a visualization object. In this dialog box here, we specify our visualization name, object name, sorry, GUI, and then we set it to active, then add it to the project. So the background element, necessary element, have been added to the projects. Now here is what we get. Here is the GUI here, and this area here, we are going to add different elements. And on the right side, we have some basics elements, command controls, alarm managers, measurement controls, lamp and switches, special controls, date and times, symbols, and here some favorite elements that we may want to use most often. But here, what we want to do is we are more interested with the lamp and switches. So what you want to do now is to create, put a switch. So we drag it and drop it here in the main layout. Then we go again to the toolbox and then drag the lamp and drop it. Then we select the two elements, shift, and then align them, say vertically centered. Now what we do next is going to our main task, then create some variables that are going to control our visual elements. That's the B. First one is the B switch of Boolean type, B lamp of Boolean type. Now what we want to do is that if our logic is simple, if the switch is true, then what do we do? If the switch is true, we set the lamp to true, we turn the lamp on. So true, else, we are going to set our lamp to false. So here is our logic. Now the next thing that we have to do is to make sure that we attach these elements, we bind these elements to our variables that we have created, so that the logic may act upon them. So we go to our GUI here, select the first element, that is a switch, and if you go here in the right side here, we see variables here, and if you click here inside, you can see this three dot. We click on that here and we go under applications, PLCPRJ, and here is the switch. So we select this B switch here in order to attach it to the variables, to the elements, individual element. We save it. Then the next one is the lamp. We do the same thing here under variable. We click and then open the lamp here and add. Now our lamp is attached to the B lamp and the switch is attached to the B switch. So seems right. Now what we do now is to go to the simulation mode. activate it, then log in and download our program into the PLC. So what we get now is this message telling us that the online installation is waiting for a connection. Please start the application. So you see here it is false. And now if we start our application now, our Visual Elements appeared. Here is our switch and the lamp. Now if we turn, we click on our lamp and turn it on, now you see that the lamp is turning on, and this one, this is reflected here by this two variable turning to true. And if you turn it off, and you see that here that everything turned back to false. So here is a bit how we use visualizations in Code 6 with structural text to create some nice looking projects and so on. So that is it for this first tutorial on the visualization with structural text in Code 6. I hope that you like it. Thank you for watching this tutorial and stay tuned for the next one. Ciao.